Blood crab! Got one!
Hey! You're Freeman, aren't you? We got word you were coming. You got here at a bad time.
Black Mesa East to Station 6, do you read? Dr. Freeman is on his way downriver. Lend him the airboat and give him all the help you can. Repeat, Gordon Freeman has returned. It is critical he reaches Black Mesa East.
We've got some ammo in those crates over there. Help yourself to supplies and keep moving.
Hey, Dr. Freeman. I've been hoping you'd show up. Got this airboat all gassed up and ready to go. It's gonna be tough dodging city protection out there in the open, but drive hard and you'll make it. You'll find more help up at Station 7. Just a few bends up the river. It's the old red barn. You'd better get going now.
perforations detected.
Thank you.
Vital signs critical.
Thank you. Thank you.
I couldn't believe it if I couldn't see with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
Just getting ready to pull out.
We better hurry. We've got to tear down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings, Dr. Freeman.
Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against. Come on, get in here. Don't worry about the airboat. Vort's gonna look after it for you. Here, take a look at this. This here's the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out. There we are. That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like to bring a little irony into a firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
The Freeman will accept this weapon, or suffer greatly on the road ahead. The Freedom!
Give him hell, Doc.